Hi, Detective Chloe Decker, and he is...
Very skeptical.
Oh, hello, murderer.
You can't just walk in there with your three-piece suit and say, hello, drug dealers.
I'm young, Mark-san.
I would never do that.
And is it normal for you to massage my boobs? I can stop if you want. Can't say that.
You cheap son of a bitch.
Are you blind?
Yes.
Is that a button?
What?
Awesome!
Why does everyone think I need help meeting women?
Guess what?
What?
You get to have sex with me.
I'm so good at flipping men, they call me the skillet.
Which one of you midlife crisis is Barry Hill?
Are you my dad having sex?
Marry me.
Try 8008. It spells boob.
Footprints.
Those are mine.
Amella.
They teach lock picking in forensic class.
No. Middle school. Why are your clothes still on?
I ask myself that all the time.
Well, I got something on my face.
Yeah, my goldfish.
Oh, God, is this a spider?
Sorry, Tate. Fish caught my tongue.
You don't see any penis.
I'm in men's room.
Penis.
Yeah.
You believe this guy, Cornelia?
Severed angel wings in a closet. Of course.
Funny.
If I cut you exactly in half, would there be two pairs?
Yeah.
Right, whatever it says to you, just laugh.
What's your name?
Not like a demented witch on crack. Oops.
Stop it, that tickles.
Daniel. Your head is mostly empty.
Huh?
Exactly. But at least no one was hurt.
Seriously?
Call the bomb squad!
Sushi shirt!
Goodness, man, I had a drink.
How did you get that horse?
What horse? Bye! Do you take requests?
Hang on, you were trapped?
What do you want to hear? Myself.
Obviously!